Basically, they fear a person.
As safe, since the fear is the foundation of hatred. Majority are determined to follow a certain path, they will be able to do it sooner or later. Of course, it was not a fear if you've lived under the dictatorship for many years. And getting rid of fear is not easy, but once they manage the first step, and I think they might be able to go on.
This was one of the things we had to try to teach the members of our party, that they must ask questions. They must not take everything for granted, and they must not obey somebody who is in authority simply because he or she is in authority. Does he or she have the right to give these orders? That is the first thing. And then, are these orders correct? Are they justified?